Most commonly, peripheral artery disease affects the elderly population greater than 60 to 65 years old. However, depending on family history and genetic risk factors, early onset of peripheral artery disease is very possible.